What are we having tonight, Poe?
We're going to have chicken chow mein, sir.
What's
up,
guys?
Chicken chow mein. Fresh chicken chow mein.
Came up with the perfect solution for Chinese food at a Texas hunting ranch. We're gonna put it in a plate shaped like Texas. Because Poe lives in Texas, we're cooking it in Texas, and it's being served in a Texas plate. That kind of makes it a Texas dish, doesn't it, Poe?
Yes, it is, sir.
Yes, sir. And for those that have not tried egg drop soup, it's one of my favorites. Got to try this if you never have.
That's what we're gonna stir fry lo mein with.
And how long does it take to cook lo mein?
About 3 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes, sir.
3 to 5 minutes.
Yes, sir. Okay, I got it started already. Garlic, a little bit of oil. Okay, we're gonna oil hot, put the sauce in. Here. which is almost like linguine noodle, which is Chinese thick noodle, white noodle. This thing real hot. Together with the sauce first. A lot of noodles. Now you put the noodle inside.
You gotta love the noodles.
Yes, sir.
Think of that.
Yes, sir.